this it. It's a little pen. It's a pen. I don't know if it's not a stick though. That's what I usually use. Alright, stay there. Fire. It's just real wood. We don't want to burn our butter. I've done that before. How many eggs? Maybe it's just better to turn you. I don't trust you. How many eggs, guys? I don't know, I'm not talking to anybody. We'll just do two. Number two. Maybe three. Maybe we can do three. Yuck. Should we do three? Sure. Why not? Let's do three. No, actually. Save some for later. I don't know why I'm making eggs. It's 12 in the morning. It's new. I'm not used to this mixture. I'm going to stick to the schedule. Oh, this French toast brown, I've been doing this. Yum. I know, it's not nice all the way. Incorporate that. Cooking time. Get it over. Actually, it's a bad idea. You can see my house. I don't want you to see my house. So you can just see this area. We're just making scrambled eggs. And also I need that I wanna mix them up that well. That was making some aside. Oh, this might be my nonstick. Yeah, this is probably nonstick. I'm not washing dishes. You have to sing that goes around my family, okay? No, those are not salt and pepper shakers. Believe it or not, these are. They are salt and pepper shakers, except we don't. They're not usable. Work. You read it. That should be good. These young paper shakers are not very natural, so don't mind it. Just mix it up a little bit. Yay! Hold on, let me put this away.
Maybe let's get some
root involved because why not?
I'm sorry.
Spice cabinet. time to cut it up.
Knife alert, don't keep watching it if you don't like knives.
Don't worry, I'm a professional. I'll just get this off. There we go. Oh, that's lovely. Hold up.
This one's on. Okay. We do this all the time.
This is on.
I'm just going to take all the apples over here.
They're a little bit brown, which is not that good, but, you know. Accidental kitten when he was getting some vegetables or something. Now he's watching dishes. Or whatever. Well, let me get the last thing. Last. It's plastic. All right, so we got our food.